Legislative IQ. Increase your legislative intelligence with Florida's policy, budget, and campaign monitoring service. Subscribe today at legislativeiq.com.
A board evaluation of President Elmira Mangum's performance was less than satisfactory, especially when communicating with the board.
Majority of us have the same opinion that this relationship is not working.
The evaluation drew her ire.
Okay. I don't know what the definition of organizational management is.
A series of conflicting motions followed.
I move that the Board of Trustees not renew the contract.
Trustees finally voted on extending her contract for a year and requiring executive leadership training.
No.
After that failed,
a motion was made to start the search for a new president, then it was withdrawn.
Which leaves the leadership of FAMU in limbo. Afterwards, the embattled president was in no mood to talk.
It appears that they backed down from the idea of wanting to find a new president to try and negotiate with you one more time.
I didn't hear that.
You didn't hear that? So
no.
You're out the door then?
I think that was what was said.
How can she be effective in limbo like this?
I don't think she can be.
FAMU trustee Kelvin Lawson says he isn't ready to declare a divorce final yet.
Let's organize this committee, let's enter into negotiations, and let's see where we net out in September. Right now, I still go back to all the options are on the table.
The board will meet again in September. Between now and then, it will try to reopen negotiations with the president. Reporting from the state capitol, I'm Mike Vasalinda.